cell phone and pull up some study that says that husbands that complain a lot have sex even less often.
Larissa de Cientos de Persona in CentraCare Clinic.
This particular event tonight is called Recipes for a Healthy Lifestyle Brain Food, and its focus is on healthy foods to make sure that your brain is healthy, and that way hopefully to avoid the long-term effects of brain diseases such as Alzheimer's, memory loss, Parkinson's disease, those types of things.
Según las estadísticas, el 11% de las enfermedades neurológicas afectan a uno de cada cinco americanos.
The focus is primarily on women, but there are men that do come, and we have some food that's available for them to try. We have bran flake muffins and green tea punch, so that they actually try the recipes that will be able to help them, and then a recipe booklet that they'll be able to take home that one of the dietitians put together for them.
Pepinos, limones, y piñas pueden ayudar a mantener el cerebro sano.
Getting the nutrients and the vitamins and the really good things that are out there in the world into your body.
And cinnamon, ginger, curry, oregano, red chili peppers, rosemary, thyme.
Además de una conferencia, también hubo un juego de salud nutritivo.